It's Connie, and I am back with a blush collection plus a possible declutter. I have a lot of blushes, as you can tell, and I don't use half of them. So I'm going to go through, and I'll start with this one. This is my mostly used ones. So I'll start with that, and I'll be right back with you. Okay, guys, here we go. Going to start with this one. Going to start right at the beginning with a Stila convertible color dual lip and cheek cream, and this is in Gerbera. Beautiful, beautiful. Come on. I still haven't learned my directions. And that is like this. And I am going to pass this on in my giveaway. It looks that way because I've used a stippling brush in it. I have never put my fingers in this. I've always put stippling brushes in it. So I will declutter this one. And here is another one. This is Petunia. And that's that color. Same thing. Just used a stippling brush. And I am... They're gorgeous. They are absolutely beautiful. But I just don't like blush or cream blushes. Okay, here we go. This is Hard Candy, and this is Glow All the Way in Sunburst. Beautiful. This one is staying because it is gorgeous. This is an ombre. See, you could even use this as a highlight, but I don't. I just swirl it all together. And here we go. Very light. Very pretty. This one's going to stay. This is a blush by Model Co. in Cosmopolitan 01. And I must have gotten this one. You know, I didn't buy this one, so I must have gotten this one in a box or something. And I like this one. This one's going to stay. Next is my Catrice Illuminating Blush, and this is Coral Me Maybe. I love their names. And it's just so soft. And like I've said before, I absolutely love their packaging. That's staying. And here is a Tarte blush in Shimmering Pink. How did I end up with only... You know, I love Stila's and I love Tarte's blushes, but how did I end up with only... what you call it? This is called an air blush. Maracuja blush. But it's going to go in my pile because I do not like cream blushes. Okay, this is a Laura Geller. I got this off of Haute Look. And it's got a nice sheen to it. You could use this for oh my gosh, I can't talk today either. Yeah, okay. So, I'm going to do it like this. I'm going to rub them together. Okay. So, this one here is just the pink side. Or the peachy looking side. Then this is just the more pink side. And this is them together. I used this side, then that side, then together. And I'm going to keep this one. I love Laura Geller. This is City Color Rosy Cheeks in Orchid. And I cannot remember when I got this. This is brand new. Somebody give me this. But it's really pretty. Look at that. Then I've got my favorite blushes of all time. High-end, low-end, whatever. These are my favorites. This is Milani Rose Blush in Blossom Time Rose. Look at that. Gorgeous. There you go. So pretty. Definitely a keeper. And then I've got another one back here. I've got another one that is in my... I will actually grab that one. Then I'll just put it back. Milani Rose Blush in Romantic Rose. This one's been used a little bit more, you can tell. Okay, and then the one that is in my project pan is Tea Rose. Dee dee dee. So you can see all three of those. Those are the only three that I really wanted, but they are my favorite blush of all time. I absolutely love those. I'm going to wipe my hand off here, and then we will continue. You know, I had to try the Kardashian Beauty. There's a few things that they have that I absolutely love, and this is one of them. This is a Kardashian Beauty Torch Ombre Cheek Color. And Torch is the name of it, of course. Beautiful, too. Just beautiful. So you could use any of them or all, and I use all. Gorgeous. It's actually a very sheer color, but it's so pretty. And this one here I will not get rid of. Anyway, I'm not getting rid of any of those. This is Jealous Blush. Can you tell why? This one I won't get rid of just because of the Queen, Evil Queen being on there. There you go. And it's actually not too bad of a blush at all. It's a little bit powdery, but it's not too bad. Okay, here's another Laura Geller. And this is Ombre Baked Blush in Pink Blossom. And this one here is broken. It likes to fall out. I need to re-glue it. Or I need to get one of those things or get a Z palette type deal. And I just rub all of these together also. And it's pretty pink. So if I don't want to go quite as dark, I stay on this side. But I think that is gorgeous. Okay, and then I've got a Kiko Cosmetics in Blending Wave is the color 02. Isn't their packaging pretty? I love that. And this is kind of an ombre too. Can you see that? And this is very soft. Very powdery though, as you can see. But I'm going to keep that one. And this is a Bodyography that I've had for quite a while. But I just think it's absolutely gorgeous. This is the packaging. Very pretty. I think the name of it is here. Yep, it's a Calypso. It's got the soft deal that I've never used. And there is the blush. It's kind of a rough surface. And look how, and it's a little bit powdery, but look how pretty that is. That is more like a corally color. Very pretty, but that's staying also. So I only ended up getting rid of my three cream blushes, and they happen to be my high-end blushes, which I'm not happy about, but maybe I can get some, anybody have any of these that they don't want that are powder? All right, whoops, I don't want to put those back in there because they're going bye-bye. All right, just putting everything back so I don't get anything mixed up. Okay, so what I'm going to do is put a few of these, a few of my other blushes in this box. I have got J-Cat Love Struck, and this is, Love Struck is the name of it, I do believe. Yep, Blusher Plus, Plush Plus Bronzer, Sweet Pea Pink 101. And look at that. Can you see it? The cat on there? Isn't that pretty? That is so cute. That's the whole reason I bought this. So pretty. Really pretty. And I'm going to keep that one just because of the cat on there. I just think it's very cute. Okay, and then I have one MAC that I got, somebody had given me. And this is in the color At Dusk. And it's beautiful. It had been used when I got it. Very light wash of color. There you go. But you can build it up. So pretty. I'm going to keep that one. Clean Color Spotlight. This one here, look at, it's very cute. And there it is. But I'm going to give this one away. Put this one in my giveaway. Just because I'm not very crazy. It's very patchy on me. Also, I have got this. Somebody had given me this, and I've never used it, but it is used. This is in Sweetheart. It's Au Naturel is the company. But it is also a cream blush. Very gorgeous color. Since it's used, I will go ahead and I will there you go. Very pretty. But since it's a cream, I don't want it. So it's going to go. Here's a couple that I really like. This is a Laura Geller. And everybody's kind of going to that flower. Oh my God, this is absolutely gorgeous though. All right. Get it right. Maybe you can even see it better there. So pretty. I wish this was a little bit bigger, but look at that. Wow, isn't that gorgeous? So that is my Laura Geller Beauty in, it's a Baked Gelato Vivid Flower Blush, and this is in Pink Dahlia. I might someday, when they are in Hot Look again, get more of those. All right, so that is about it for that container. So I'm going to set that over here. I do put other items in the side there. I'm going to grab those right away. Now, this is my Tarte. It is Power Couple is what it's called. And it's blush and bronzer, and only I don't use the bronzer. And I rarely ever use this, so I'm going to put that in my giveaway. Okay, so this one here is not going anywhere. I absolutely love this Tardiest. Oh my goodness, there we go. Gorgeous. I'm going to wipe my arm off, and then I'm going to put those four on. I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to do that right here, and then I will hold my hand up. Every single one of them is absolutely beautiful. just beautiful. Those four are not going anywhere. Okay, and then I've got a Frankie Rose Cosmetics in Enchant, it's called. So they're Canyon Spice, Starburst, and Chestnut is the name of the blushes. Which, this one here, I will use as an eyeshadow because it's very shimmery. So let's go with... Actually, I'm going to give this one away. I've never even put a finger into these two. Just, I've used a brush on this one is all. So I'm going to be passing this one along. I'm not even going to swatch it. And then we've got an e.l.f. blush palette. And that's the way that looks. This is more of a bronzer. I've never used it, but I have used these three with a brush. And this one here is so shimmery. So these three here. I think I'm going to pass that one along too because I never ever reach for it because that one is so shimmery. I also have in my project pan, I have another blush palette that I will show you. And that is my Tarina Tarantino. This one isn't going anywhere either because, first of all, it's in a project pan. Second, I love it. I love Tarina Tarantino to begin with. This one came shattered, and so they gave me my money back completely on this. So I got this for free. Of course, minus postage. I had to pay for postage. For the, you know, that I had already paid. The second one was completely free. Never mind. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. All right, so this one here, kind of a peachy color. Very light wash of color. Then we've got this one. See, none of them are very, and this one here is very glittery also, but I'm going to keep this one for it. You know, if I go out at night, I'll wear that one. So this one stays. I'm going to put that back in my project pan case. Here is a small one. I don't want to get caught up in the... I just got this one. It is in 10 pink frosting, but it is a Maybelline Bouncy Blush. And it is a cream, so I'm going to pass this one along. I don't like cream. I just got this for $1.99. I've never even used it, but I did swatch it. All right, so then I've got this Wet n Wild by Fergie Center Stage Collection blush that I'm going to throw in the garbage because it's just, it looks like crap. And I don't think once they're repressed that they look that good. I mean, look at that. It is... And it's way too dark for me anyway. So this one here is going to go in the garbage. All right, let's see here. I'm just going to grab some out and sit them here. Let's just do all my Milani baked blushes. I'll just do these. Alright, so this one here is Fantastico Mauve. Wow. It's very purple. It's very pretty if you use a very light hand, as you can see. This one here is very corally. It is Coralina. Very shimmery, too. This one is Luminoso. And this one is Berry Amour. Okay, so I think there's two gonna go and two gonna stay. This one here is gonna go, this Fantastico Mauve. Even though I love mauve colors, it's just way too dark. This one, was this a shimmery one? Yes. This one's gonna go. This is Coralina. It's way too shimmery. These two are gonna stay. This is the Luminoso and the Berry Amour, which are these two. I'm gonna keep those two and get rid of the other two.